National Weather Service in League City has issued a tornado warning for Jackson County in south central Texas, Grimes County in southeastern Texas, Washington County in southeastern Texas, southern Brazos County in southeastern Texas, southwestern Montgomery County in southeastern Texas, Brazoria County in southeastern Texas, southern Madison County in southeastern Texas, Waller County in southeastern Texas, western Harris County in southeastern Texas, Colorado County in southeastern Texas, Wharton County in southeastern Texas, Austin County in southeastern Texas, southeastern Burleson County in southeastern Texas, Fort Bend County in southeastern Texas, northwestern Matagorda County in southeastern Texas, until 8:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 7:25 p.m. Central Daylight Time, confirmed tornadoes were located along a line extending from near Somerville to near Larward, moving south at 35 miles per hour. Hazard: damaging tornadoes. Several tornadoes are on the ground. Source: emergency management confirmed tornadoes. Impact: flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. The tornadoes will be near Larward around 7:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Burton around 7:55 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Industry around 8:20 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by these tornadoes include Cordell, Lyons, Joliffe, Egypt, Louise, Midfield, Attucks, Plantersville, Lake Texana Dam, and Runs Prairie. To repeat, tornadoes are on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Motorists should not take shelter under highway overpasses. If you cannot safely drive away from the tornadoes, as a last resort, either park your vehicle and stay put, or abandon your vehicle and lie down in a low-lying area and protect yourself from flying debris. Heavy rainfall may hide these tornadoes. Do not wait to see or hear the tornadoes. Take cover now.